Darling, I've been given a new promotion at work, which actually means I can now have my own office and I will employ my own secretary.
Well, that's good news. But find an ugly secretary who doesn't have personal hygiene, smelly armpits, and dresses like an old woman. I don't want you to choose someone who you're going to be tempted to have an affair with.
Well, it's obvious. So when are you starting?